Live stream, we ready? Crowd, y'all ready? We are live, Break Free 2015, DJ Lee Rock, let's go!
Welcome to the Break Free 2015 live stream.
This cross one.
With your boy Mex One.
We're just gonna let you check out the battle real quick. Break Free 2015.
We have Fusion MC from Korea versus Amida. This battle is a total of 3 rounds per crew. Round 2 for Fusion MB. Amida representing from Colorado, Denver, Colorado.
Thank you.
All right, that was the first battle, Fusion MB and Amita. Let's see what the judges think.
And don't forget, our judges tonight, who do we have, Cross?
We got Casper, Crazy Legs,
Little John,
Boy, and who's the last one?
Wicked. Renegades in the house.
Who won that one?
Fusion MC takes it. Fusion MC. MB, yes, MB. I get. All right, we got it. And you know what?
Let's just listen to Moy.
Yeah, let's see what he has to say. So here we go, Flavor Squad, Optimistic.
Optimistic Crew and Flavor Squad. Hashtag break free. Let us know what you think of the podcast. We're just getting a slow start right now. Hashtag break free 2015. We're gonna go to the action. Peace.
Flavor Squad coming all the way from Canada. Optimistic, Minnesota. Shout outs to Boogie B on the floor. That was another dope battle. What do you think about that one, Cross?
One, two,
dope.
Three.
It was a split judgment.
Flavor Squad, is it? Flavor Squad.
Looks like Flavor Squad takes it.
Next up.
Barely edging out Optimistic.
Yeah, I think it was 3-2. Yeah, shout outs to Optimistic all the way from Minnesota, but Flavor Squad advances.
Yes, sir.
Who do we have?
And up next, Five Crew Dynasty versus Rad
MCK.
MCK.
That's Houston versus New York. And let's fill in the viewers out there. Fusion MB defeated Masters of Mayhem in the top 16. Amita defeated Raw Alliance of Scion. Flavor Squad defeated Brothers. And Optimistic defeated Floor Titans. be easy on the floor. He actually is from here, from Houston, Texas, now residing in Arizona.
Y'all, that was Rad, MZK, and Five Crew Dynasty.
Let's see what the judges have to say. What do you think, Cross?
Oh, man, I like
both. Here we go.
Five Crew wins.
Unanimous.
Gravity got his kind of a revenge from last year.
Yeah, he did. Remember Monster B-Boys versus these guys.
They won last year, too. But
it was very controversial, as some would say.
Controversial. I was one of the judges, though. I voted for Gravity, though. We got Jeremy and Palmer to the left. Shout out to Silverback B-Boy Events.
Shout out to Monster Energy.
And, of course, UDEF and the Pro Breaking Tour.
And don't forget, follow the Pro Breaking Tour at Pro Breaking Tour on Instagram, on Twitter, and Facebook.
Also at Silverback B-Boy Events. We're going to the next battle, the last of the top eight.
And that's Dynasty 5 Crew versus the Hometown Heroes.
Havoc Coro. Here we go, y'all. Also, another one of our sponsors, Uber.
Can't forget about them. Keep us on the go. Got invertebrate on the floor.
He's got the crazy moves.
Palmer always coming through with a complex style. And let's not forget, Havoc Coral, Palmer and Jeremy are the winners of Dem Team 10-year anniversary earlier on this year in Seattle, Washington. Round 2.
All right, y'all, that was Dynasty 5 Crew and Havoc Coral, the hometown favorites.
Let's take it to the judges.
Break Free 2015.
1, 2, 3. Havoc Coral.
Havoc Coral takes it.
What was that? That was 3-2. That was a close battle.
Going straight into
we had Wicked. Was it 4-1? I think Lex gave it to 5.
Okay.
Lex and Wicked gave it to 5.
Okay, I hear you,
man. I'm just saying, you know.
Kareem, we got Kareem right here to the left. Boogie B, where you at? Two rounds each side. Crowd, y'all ready? Let's go. Come on.
Top 8 battle.
We're just gonna let the action speak for itself. Check it out, bro. Hashtag Break Free 2015.
I'm original.
Round 1, Boogie B. I flip styles all the time, I'm original.
That was Kareem and Boogie B.
The Bay Area versus Minnesota.
Kareem takes it. B-Boy Easy versus Jeremy up next. Shout out to DJ Renegade tuning in. He wants to get some lessons on the commentary, you know, so he's tuning in right now.
All right, because you know how it is.
No trip.
Hey, Renegade always has something to say. What's up, Renegade?
Remember, y'all, hashtag BreakFree 2015, Twitter and Instagram. Let us know how we're doing. Let us know how the stream is. Getting a slow start. I have no headphones, so I can't even hear myself. But
we're making it happen out here for you guys. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying what you've seen so far. Got a lot of talent in the house. Let's go. Easy. Jeremy, Break Free.
Thank you.
right, y'all. That was Easy and Jeremy.
No battle right there. Great exchange. Let's see what we got.
What's going down?
Unanimous. Jeremy, you can hear by the crowd cheering. You know the H-Town won that one.
Actually, John voted the opposite way.
He did? Yep. Okay, my apologies on that one.
Probably,
I missed it.
Probably not trying to vote
4-1. Yeah, you can say that.
Remember, hashtag BreakFree2015. Let us know how we're doing.
John wanted to stand out just a little bit.
Shout out to B-Boy Network for tuning in. If you guys want to shout out, just hit us on the Twitter at IAMCROS1. Or like I said, hashtag BreakFree2015.
Here we go.
My name is Cross One, and we're here with
Bex One. And now we have Machine versus Scumbag Jose.
It's going to be a good one. Let's go.
Round two, Scumbag Jose.
Give it up. That was Machine and Scumbag Jose. Let us know what you think. Hashtag BreakFree2015.
Jose, one of the young, promising B-boys here from Houston, Texas.
And Machine takes it.
Yeah, 3-1 in a tie.
Let us know what you think about that. And we're all brought to you by Break Free Community Center, Monster Energy Drink,
Uber,
Silverback B-Boy Events,
and of course the UDEF Pro Breaking Tour. The last battle of the top eight, we got Killer Chris versus Gravity.
Shout out to Uber as well.
Hey guys, we're here in Houston, Texas at Break Free 2015, sponsored by Monster Energy and UDEF, and here we have
alright, so sorry about that little hiccup, but now we got the battle. Don't worry, we didn't miss anything. Here we go, Killer Chris. We'll be right back.
All right, y'all, that was Killer Chris and
versus Gravity. Gravity takes it, y'all.
5-0. So once again, we are at Break Free 2015.
Here in Houston, Texas.
That's right. So let us know what's up. Big ups to Chaz B on the check-in. And yeah, we're about to take a little break in a second, but we're gonna talk a little bit.
Yeah, what are we gonna talk about? Let's talk about freestyle session. We got a freestyle session going down. We got a lot of qualifiers that have been taking place.
Yeah, we got the one-on-one is actually a freestyle session qualifier. So
yeah,
are they going to do another battle?
No, we got a small break, so we're good, Cross, don't worry about it. We got Flair, just won the one-on-one qualifier over there in Boston for United Styles.
He was killing it.
And then
they're just ciphering in there.
Yeah, right now we have a little break for everybody out there. Check it out. We're going to go into a small break. We'll be back, but we leave you with a Monster Girl and a small little interview with Casper, y'all.
Looking good,
the killer Cass.
Hey, guys. We're here in Houston, Texas at Break Free 2015, sponsored by Monster Energy and UDEF. And here we have our judge for today, B-Boy Casper.
Hey, how you doing?
That's right. And we want to know, what are you looking for in a B-girl or B-boy for this competition?
Honestly, what I'm looking for is just originality, coming clean, correct. Everybody here is really talented, so honestly, at the end of the day, you just gotta come correct with what you do, you know? Honestly, this is a dope cam. Honestly, we got this dude right here, right? Moy.
Yo, what's the deal?
This is Moy from Break Free.
Yo, what's up, everybody? What's the deal? We're here at Break Free 2015. It's going down right here in Houston, Texas. Brought to you by UDEF, the Pro Breaking Tour, and Monster Energy. This is the biggest event to hit the state of Texas in the South. It's going to go down here in Houston. $10,000 in cash and prizes. Got my man Casper right here. He's about to hit the stage, getting ready to judge some of the illest B-boys on the planet. So he has a tough job. But yo, this is where it's at. If you're not here, you ain't anywhere. Peace.
Always going someplace, crazy, excited, taking a lot of vitamin pills, drinking, overstimulated, auto arrests a whole lot of them.
We'll be right back. What's up, everybody? This is Cross One representing for UDEF, Silverback B-Boy Events, and Freestyle Session. And we will be covering the different types of events that are going down in this whole schedule for Pro Breaking Tour the rest of this year. First, we have the Challenger Series events, which are events that are roughly around $8,000 to $10,000 for the cash prizes. So coming up next week, we have July 18th and 19th. We have the Style Elements Crew Anniversary in San Jose, California. If you want to check that out, we're probably going to live stream, so just check back on to the site or check our social media at Pro Breaking Tour or at Silverback B-Boy Events, and we'll have more info for that in the coming days. September 5th, we have the Renegade Rockers Anniversary in San Francisco, California. September 26th, we have Lions of Zion Anniversary in Washington, D.C. And October 17th, we have the Evolution in New York City, coming back after a couple year hiatus, brought to you by B-Boy World and, of course, UDEF and Silverback B-Boy Events. Up next, we have the Champion Series events, which are the bigger events, the two biggest events of the year, basically. October 10th and 11th, we have Silverback Open in Wayne, Pennsylvania, which will be featuring $70,000 in cash for the prizes. And we have a one-on-one B-girl battle, a one-on-one solo B-boy battle, and a three-on-three crew battle. You're going to want to check that one out. That's going to be amazing. We have a crazy lineup of special guests coming through from all around the world. November 7th and 8th, we have Freestyle Session World Finals going down in Los Angeles, California this year. We've had 8 qualifiers all around the world and 8 more in the U.S. So all the winners will be coming back for the World Finals. Bang it out. If you haven't been to a freestyle session, you're going to have to come out and check it out. Check the website that you're already on, scroll down, and you'll see the whole schedule and all these events that I'm listing off right now. And up next, we have the Future Series events, which are roughly events that are around $3,000 in cash for the winners. And usually, it'll be any type of battle, from a one-on-one solo battle up to a crew battle. So you're going to have to just check the site for each specific event, what kind of battle it's going to be. First up, August 1st, we have Tuner Evolution going down in Pennsylvania. Then the week after that, we have Freestyle Session Denver going down in Denver, Colorado, August 8th. Winners will also be at the Freestyle Session World Finals in Los Angeles. August 22nd, in Los Angeles, California, we have the Concrete All-Stars Anniversary. August 29th in San Antonio, Texas, the Art of War. And also, the special guest MC performing live will be Ghostface Killah from the Wu-Tang Clan. Some W's up. Also, we have Chill in the City in Paris, France, going on quarterly, so you're going to want to check out the schedule for those that go down if you're ever in the Paris, France area. September 12th, we have the Southeast B-Boy Champs going down in Asheville, North Carolina. September 20th, No Holding Back in Puerto Rico. October 3rd, Will Forever Be Ill in New York City. Rest in peace to Be Ill out of the New York City area. iFlow 3, Miami, November 21st. Energy Level, also going down in New York City. Breaks Crew Anniversary, November 28th. And the last event of the year, December 5th, Phase 2 Anniversary in Chicago, Illinois. So remember, stay tuned to the schedule on the website and get all the information that you're going to need. Follow us on social media. We're at Pro Breaking Tour or at Silverback B-Boy Events, also at FSS Worldwide. Big ups to Moy of Break Free and Havoc Choral Crew for throwing this event and having us here today. Break Free is a community center in Houston, Texas. You can learn from the best. You can learn from Havoc Choral Crew. You can learn from Moy himself. He has one of the best programs in the nation, basically. So big ups to that man for devoting his time for his craft and the culture at large. Because, you know, without people like that, you wouldn't have anything at this platform anymore. So big ups to that man. And like I said, follow us on social media. Follow Break Free on social media. And we'll see you at the next event. Peace.
it in a fucking place. Take that.
What up, y'all?
We are back
with your boy Mex One.
Where you at?
And Cross One again.
Yeah, the two ones. That makes two of us.
Hashtag Breakfree 2015. And we're going straight to the semifinals.
And we have a really good one. We have Kareem out of Sacramento versus one of the hometown heroes, Jeremy Havoc Coral. So, well, actually, I think Kareem recently basically we were merged with Rock Force Crew, correct? Is that correct?
I believe so.
Yeah, so Rock Force versus Havoc Coral.
I don't know.
That'll be good. Let's see what's up.
This is the second generation of the Battle of Freestyle Session 5.
That's true. We got, you know, let's give a special shout out to Morgan, man. He's been working hard, man. Traveling the world.
Yeah, man.
Plus dealing with
holding
the center.
And holding down the Break Free Community Center.
Exactly. And working on the event. Definitely got to recognize that.
And working on the Monster Energy B-Boys.
That's true, man. That's a lot of work, man. And being a family man.
Yep.
And making it happen. That's a lot of
and being a husband.
Exactly.
Let us know what's up. We got some shout outs. Let me see. Chris Gomez. I think I said that right. Chaz B. B-Boy Network. Who else we got? T. Tanner.
Yeah, and everybody out there, don't forget, keep spreading the word. We still got the semifinals for both the one-on-ones and the two-on-twos, plus, of course, the finals. So there's plenty of time for people out there to tune in. Spread the word. Yeah. UDEFTOR.org. Make it happen. By the way, next week, what do we have in San Jose, California?
We had a Style Elements anniversary. We'll be live streaming straight from there as well. I'll be on the mic, and you're going to be tuning in.
I'll be at home. Yeah, yes, I will. You know that's true.
Big O's Bonita. Big girl Bonita in the house.
Shout out to Rock Steady, and we got the legendary Crazy Lex as one of the judges tonight.
Yeah.
Well, here we go. Judges introductions.
Yep. Got Little John.
Representing Boogie Brass Crew, Skill Brat Renegades. Make some noise for the one and only B-Boy Casper, y'all.
The not-so-friendly ghost.
The cool guy, Casper.
The original Houston B-Boy, innovator of power moves. Make some noise for Boy Havoc Coral.
This guy, man, he made his name at Freestyle Session. I still remember Freestyle Session 6. It's incredible, this kid. Well, he was a kid back then.
There and Alpha Fame.
Yeah, Alpha Fame as well.
B-Boy. We got B-Boy Wicked, y'all.
Mr. Renegade himself.
B-Boy Wicked.
Frisco, the Bay Area, in the house.
Is he the shortest guy in the judges lineup? It might be a three-way battle between
Boy and also Casper.
Boy, Casper,
and Wicked. And once again, last but not least, the legend himself, straight out of the Bronx, the Boogie Downs Bronx. That boy got some crazy legs. Apparently, that's how he got his name from one of the cheerleaders at his school.
So we're going. We're doing the 2-on-2.
All right, let's do this, yo. 2-on-2s.
That girl is one for me.
Fusion MB versus Flavor Squad. Followed by Five Crew Dynasty and Havoc Coral.
And I think that's DJ Flag on the 1s and 2s.
Korea versus Canada. Here we go.
Shout out to Paulski. This is his favorite song.
She's so
B-Boy Madman, Monster Korea.
Fusion MB
from Korea.
Fusion MB from Korea.
Yeah. Dole has actually been putting a lot of work. He was here in the States recently for a few months, and he battled with
battling with Style Elements a lot.
Oh, word? All right, that was the first battle of the top four semifinals. We're going straight to the judges.
And let's see what they have to say. Let them know what you guys think. Hashtag BreakFree2015. Fusion MB Korea. Korea takes it, yo. So we will have an international crew in the finals.
All right.
For the first time here at BreakFree.
We have the hometown favorites, Havoc Coral versus
5 Crew Dynasty.
Oh,
in
man,
a rematch
be
because five no, it was
it's
Dynasty 5 Crew just lost to Havoc Coral. You know, so let's see, is it gonna be Havoc Coral eliminating both of the 5 Crew squads today? Yeah. In about 5 minutes, we will know the answer to that.
And remember, next week, Style Elements anniversary, we're gonna be live streaming straight from there. So check back with this website and get all the information from that. And of course, hit the social media at Silverback B-Boy Events and at Pro Breaking Tour.
Definitely.
And remember, hashtag BreakFree2015. And here we go.
Core on the floor, them team 10-year anniversary champions.
Y'all give it up. That was Havoc Coral.
That's a great battle right there. I was cheering, definitely cheering for that one.
Shout out to Cold Cuts. Shouting out his crew, Havoc Coral, who's just in the battle.
And let's see what the judges have to say. This one should be good.
Let's go.
Havoc Coral. Havoc Coral takes it, yo. Havoc Coral.
Unanimous? Yeah.
I believe so, yeah. Havoc Coral takes out both of the five crew dynasty crews tonight.
It
And you know what? Shout out to them because they came about 20 deep. About 20 deep. They brought the people from the center, the parents.
Hey, yeah, he brought some of the kids out here.
Yeah, the parents were here.
I seen him coaching them earlier at during the kids' battle.
I took a picture of them. I recognize them for that because you know what? That takes a lot of work to be doing what he does, Gravity's doing, and running the center just like Moy, you know? And he's doing jams as well, so yeah. Definitely want to give a shout out to that.
So up next we got Kareem and
Jeremy. I don't know about this.
Are they going straight into
They're going straight into this. Jeremy just battled. This could be a little bit, you know, let's see what happens. You know?
Big ups to Jeremy being
a
soldier.
Jeremy can do this. He is a soldier. Really. I've trained with this guy.
Most B-boys would just
request a 5-10 minutes. Be like, can I do next battle? All right, let's do this.
And
yo.
He went first.
Yep.
Let's
he
go.
Don't care. Let's do this.
Let's go.
There we go. Kareem kept it going. He could use the soul clap in that one.
Yeah, give it up, y'all. Make some noise.
What do you think about that battle? It's a pretty good battle. You know, I got to give a shout out to Jeremy for going out first. This guy has done, what, 4 rounds in a row already?
Yeah. And then the music cut out.
Give it up one more time for these competitors, y'all. Holding it down. You know what?
Let us know what you think, y'all. Hashtag BreakFree2015.
That no matter what, you still got to throw down. If a DJ drops a beat, you throw down. If there isn't no beat and you're battling, you still throw down. That's how it is.
Well, there you go. Moy explained that.
Moy is preaching right now.
Here we go. 2 rounds inside.
Preach on, Moy. Let him know what's up. Let him know how we do it.
And we go to the judge's decision. They're going to let him go one more round?
Y'all got to vote, man. Judges.
Y'all got to vote, man.
The boss man spoke. One, judges got to vote.
Three. B-boy Kareem takes it.
Kareem take it. 4-0.
All right.
Shout outs to Kareem, making it to the finals. We'll soon know who his opponent be, and it will be one of these monster B-boys, Machine or Gravity.
No, we got a battle of the monster B-boys, Machine versus Gravity.
I got a feeling.
East Coast versus West Coast.
That is true. I got a feeling it's got to be a very high energy, very
it's
high.
It's going to be a monster battle.
It's got to be a, there you go. Yeah. See, Cross, he's the man. That's why Cross is the man right there.
Remember, hit us up on the social media at Silverback B-Boy Events or at Pro Breaking Tour. Also remember, if anywhere in the U.S., check the schedule on the UDEFTour.org website.
Exactly. You can always catch the reviews
at
theBBoySpot.com.
And you know where it's at because you're logging on right now.
Let's go.
This is true. But let's do this right now. Final battle of the semis, one-on-one. Machine, Gravity.
Let's go.
Take a 10-minute break.
Five Crew Dynasty.
That was the last semifinal.
Yeah, and here we go.
And
who's going to join Kareem in the finals?
Let us know what you think. Hashtag break free 2015.
And let's go on to the judges.
Judges, 1, 2, 3. B-Boy Gravity takes it down.
Gravity takes it, y'all. Gravity advances. Oh, yeah, yep. Gravity versus Kareem in the finals.
Yeah.
We have Gravity Kareem in the one-on-ones, and we have Havoc Coral versus Fusion MB.
And remember, the one-on-one, the winner is going to freestyle session. And
what day is that?
November 7th and 8th.
And if they want to know the full schedule, where can they can go?
Go to
UDEFTour.org. Exactly.
You know what? Just go on your computer right now.
And go to the events.
No, and favorite the page.
There you go. That's true.
Have it on your front page.
And don't forget to follow my man, Cross One, at
IAMCROS, the number one.
And then follow me at the B-Boy Spot, TheBboySPot.
I'm also on Snapchat, so you can check me out on Snapchat.
I'm not on Snapchat. You can't check
I-A-M-C-R-O-S
me out on Snapchat.
IAMCROS one.
There we go. And right now, we're going to take a small break. We'll come back in a few minutes, yo, with the finals at Break Free 2015, brought to you by
Monster Energy Drink, Silverback B-Boy Events, and the UDEF Pro Breaking Tour.
And, of course, Uber. We'll be back, fellas.
Shout out, little.
Always going someplace crazy, excited, taking a lot of vitamin pills, drinking, overstimulated. Auto arrests a whole lot of them.
pull out the ski. Put a motherfucking face on a white tee. That's what a nigga get being P.I.E. K's all in my trunk. So you best to get a chopper. It's nothing but goon action. I ain't talking Walker Flocker. That 275 goons.
I gotta close the window before I record, cause New York don't know how to be quiet. Stand up. Throw it.
Buenos dias, everybody. I'm Rita Garcia. Our guest this morning on Hola Houston has gathered accolades all over the world for his b-boying skills. But in 2011, he realized another dream, opening the Break Free Community Center in Southeast Houston. And here to bring us up to speed on what they're doing over there, please welcome Moises Moy Rivas. Good morning to you, Moises.
Thank you. Good morning.
Or I should call you Moy, right?
Yeah, that's what everybody knows me by.
All right. Tell us about this community center and what you guys are all about.
Well, Break Free Community Center, basically, you know, we opened it in 2011 with the idea of providing a positive environment for youth who are just looking for that nice, positive, you know, atmosphere to be a part of, with also, you know, good programs that are going to redirect their lives using positive alternatives, dancing being one of them.
Now, we're showing some video here. What's going on? This is called b-boying or something, right?
Yeah, you know, b-boying is actually the correct term for breakdancing. As you can tell, it's like, you know, we run them through some warm-ups. That's another instructor, Jeremy Pena, who works with the kids. And we do this every Monday and Thursday, free of charge for the community. We have about over 60 students registered that we cater to and you know, and just teach them everything there is to know about b-boying, positive hip-hop culture, creative expression, positive alternatives, healthy living. So we're just trying to do as much as we can. Like you said, we do this all over the world, so this is our heart to just give back to our community.
You mentioned healthy living, so you guys don't just teach kids about b-boying and the history and how to dance and all that stuff.
Right.
You have lots of stuff going on.
Yeah, you know, it's important. You know, this dance is so difficult that it requires a lot of strength and conditioning, so mm-hmm. We wouldn't want anybody just to jump in it and, you know, kind of go crazy and try to spin on their head. No, there's structure to everything they do. There's physical fitness to everything they do. There's, you know, proper eating habits to stay in shape. So, you know, living in Houston, that's big, you know, with all this good Mexican food. So we got to make sure that we're educating correctly.
And Moy, since you all opened in 2011, you said, how have you guys evolved to really cater to the community? Is there anything that you all have had to really change or?
Yeah, when we first opened, well, because our funding is strictly from fundraisers. We do everything just fundraising or, you know, getting some community just, you know, to donate and things like that. But we used to offer our classes for a, you know, a fee. But now, you know, we're doing everything free of charge for the community, which is something that we've wanted to work hard, you know, to put out there. but because of, you know, overhead and things like that, you know, we're just going to continue to step out in faith and make this happen for our youth because, you know, everyone talks about doing something like this, but we're actually doing it. And no matter what it takes, you know, we got good parents, you know, that are taking their kids that are participating in these programs. The kids are hungry. You know, we're hungry. We're learning as well as teaching. So there's a lot to learn with the programs that we offer, and we're so happy to just continue to do this free of charge for the youth, you know.
Great. Well, for anyone else who wants to get involved, we have some information on their screen. Where can they find you guys? You want to give us that phone number?
Yeah, they can call us at 713-944-4699, or they can visit our actual location at 9191 Winkler Drive, Suite G, Houston, Texas, 77017.
All righty, Moy. Thanks so much for coming in. I learned a new word today, b-boying. I'm going to use that all day.
Hopefully you do.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Taking a lot of vitamin pills, drinking, overstimulated, ought to arrest a whole lot of them.
What's up, y'all? We back. Break Free 2015.
Here we are for the finals coming up. 2-on-2 finals are going on first.
Yes, sir.
Representing Houston.
And my name is Cross One.
And my name is Mex One.
And we're just one
One for all for one.
All for one. We got two ones. Two for one, one for one. Three for one. We're all for one, like Carl just said.
Remember, y'all, hashtag BreakFree2015.
Definitely, and shout outs to, of course, UDEF. Shout outs to Silverback, B-Boy Bands, Monster Energy, and Uber for allowing this to happen, making it happen, along with, of course,
if you've never used Uber, download the app on your phone and enter the promo code UDEF.
You know what? I'm going to do that because I never used Uber.
You have $20 free, buddy.
Yeah, I know, right? But how far can that get me? I don't really know much. Silverback Uber before. Okay, you know what? I'm doing Uber, so you should do Uber. Not you, because I know you've done Uber, but to all our viewers out there, let's get on that Uber.
So we got a
let's try it again, Scheme. Let's go.
Our technical difficulties.
No.
But hey,
you guys haven't lost anything. Here we go.
Here we go.
Once again, Jeremy wants it.
Have it, Coral, kicking it off. Let's go.
Jeremy.
Always looking so complex, yet very artistic.
Round two, call.
Fusion MV on a comeback.
Korea. Thank you. B&B.
MB, Korea in the house.
It may come down to these final rounds. Close battle.
Y'all give it up.
Give it up.
And that was
Fusion MB and
Havoc Coro.
This is Fusion MC, but tonight they're going under Fusion MB. What does the MB stand for, Cross?
I believe it stands for Monster B-Boy.
That's true, because these guys are the Monster Energy team out there in Korea.
By Monster, yeah. Korea, so.
Very true. Which means we have two here in the finals, and then we got Monster B-Boy versus Monster B-Boy in the one-on-ones. No, not a bad night for these guys.
Not a Monster B-Boy.
You're right. My apologies on that. And let's see, this is a very close battle. Let us know what you guys think. Break free 2015 is the official hashtag. But before that, we're going to move on to the one-on-one.
Oh, so we're not going to, oh, so we're just going to,
yeah, they're
going to
announce it later. Yeah, yep. So definitely out there, let us know what you guys think. Not that it matters, but we do want to hear it, or at least read it.
So up next, we got
Kareem versus Gravity.
And this is the freestyle session qualifier. So the winner of this automatically goes to the top 32. They're already in the money round.
That's it. So basically, not only do they win the $1,000 here, but it guarantees them a little side money for freestyle session. And that free trip, which is always nice.
And here we go. Hashtag break free 2015, y'all. Let us know what you think. It's on.
Get hype.
3 rounds each side.
Remember on the social media at Pro Breaking Tour, at Silverback B-Boy Events, also at FSS Worldwide on the Instagram and the Twitter. the stare down. Green's calling him a chicken. And here we go. Final battle, y'all. Break free 2015.
Round one.
Brought to you by Monster Energy Drinks. Let's go.
Gotta move back. B-Boy Kareem, round one. Gravity.
Y'all, that was the final.
There you have it. Let us know once again. Let us know what you think. Hashtag break free 2015.
Yo, one more time. Make some noise for the B-Boys, y'all.
I think Gravity was just looking a little bit more.
He was sharper. He was definitely dynamic. Sharper, more dynamic. Definitely had a little more in the tank, but we're not the judges. So we definitely want to see what the judges have to say about that.
Stay right where you are. 2 minutes.
Big ups to Kareem and Gravity in the finals.
We're going to make this happen. We're going to have
hashtag break free 2015. Let us know what you think.
Once again, shout out to our sponsors, Monster Energy, Silverback, B-Boy Events, Uber,
UDEF,
the Pro Breaking Tour.
Remember, Pro Breaking Tour is the tour, and UDEF is the nonprofit organization. So, we are going to find out the decision very soon. Winners of the one-on-one. Winner of the one-on-one is going to Freestyle Session in November, which is a championship series event for over $50,000 in cash.
It's a lot of money.
And also later on this year, in October, we have the Silverback B-Boy Championships. Yes.
That's going on October 10th and 11th in Philadelphia.
Yep.
Philadelphia. And all this info, everything we speak of, you guys can go ahead and look it up on the webpage right now, udeftour.org.
Yes, sir.
Stress. True friends. One question. Bitch, where you and I was walking. Now I run the game, got the whole
one
world
more minute.
King.
Judges everybody wanna cut about the to give off. Me the winners in just a second.
Man taking no loss.
Oh yeah.
Bitch, where you and I was walking. Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King cut the
everybody right where you are.
Cut the legs off. When you got the yams.
What's the yams?
The yams.
So yeah, you're not gonna be able to surf around on the site right now
because we got that many viewers.
But it's okay because as soon as the
live stream is over, you can.
Yeah.
And you should.
Tomorrow or later in a couple hours.
Anytime is a good time to check out the site. Yeah. We have reviews of the previous events.
Yep.
We have everything you need to know. Everything you need to know is there.
All the info for the upcoming events.
Exactly.
From your future series events to your challenger series events and the championship series events.
And for everybody out there, myself at theBboySpot.com, I actually do write blogs for every one of these events. So if you guys want to see.
You do a great job, Max.
Well, thank you, Cross. I truly appreciate that.
And I retweet them all.
And I truly appreciate that, too. Shout out to the Monster Girls.
Remember, social media. At Pro Breaking Tour, also at Silverback B-Boy Events. Shout out to the Monster Girls.
Can we get
and the Monster B-Boys.
And all B-Boys and B-Girls.
Have a coral infusion
and all the B-Boys all across the world.
We're getting ready for the ceremony.
You got corrected. It's Wayne, Pennsylvania.
Oh, Wayne, Pennsylvania. There we go.
B-Boy Network. Correcting.
Thank you, B-Boy Network. But that's a good thing, you know, because the viewers out there, they're paying attention.
That means they are paying attention.
Yeah, which we love that. Here we have. We have the finalists of the 2-on-2 on the stage.
Let's check the hashtag. Let's see what everybody's talking about. Got a slow connection on my phone, so gotta wait a minute.
Casper, to the stage.
Next week in San Jose, California, you can hear my man, Cross One, as he will be doing the official live stream for the Style Elements anniversary.
Yes, that's next week, Saturday.
The 19th.
Yep. I think so.
I believe so, yes.
I'm all over the place, man.
That's the way to do
it. You know what I'm saying?
You know, we're keeping it busy with the tour.
Fusion and B right here on this side. Fusion and B.
So you got somebody on the hashtags.
Casper,
they pointed out Fusion and B. They said they're fresh.
Casper, right.
That was
got
true.
B-Boy Network. Crazy Legs tuned in. He's judging. And
judging and tuning in.
Fusion
look at that.
B.
Double duty. Inside. That's Crazy Legs. He could do that.
Fusion and B.
We got my man Killer Casper right there in between the ladies. Getting ready. I believe you'll be making the announcement.
Also, we have Shug Easy on the check-in. He says, shout out to DJ Flag.
You know, shout out to all our DJ. Flag was killing his
Flag.
Scheme.
We had Scheme Richards, and we had Lean Rock.
Yep.
Some of the best of the best for, you know, in the break scene.
Casper's going to be the representation for the 2-on-2 championship title right now.
So who do y'all think won? Let us know.
Crowd, y'all ready?
Is it going to be Houston? Is it going to be Korea?
Everybody together, counting backwards from 3, 2, 1. Korea!
Fusion MB wins
takes it.
Fusion MB.
They don't even believe it.
Yeah. That's the first ever international crew to win the break free.
Yeah,
shout outs to them for that. It took 7 years, but hey, 7 years is a lucky number.
Hey. All right.
Shout outs to Have a Coral.
We turn it up in
your
shout out to Julian Gomez.
That has to be Lean Rock right now on the turntables.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. You know what? Fusion
but
MC.
Regardless.
All right, now I need.
Second place also wins cash prize.
There you go.
That's pretty.
Yeah, that's not bad. That's pretty good. You know, especially for them being the local guys.
Today I think the total was over $10,000, right?
Y'all ready to
I believe
find out
so. Yeah.
The 1-on-1 champion for break free.
That is correct.
And we're gonna go to the winners of the 1-on-1.
Let me get Crazy Legs in the middle.
Kareem or Gravity.
And Crazy Legs will be pointing out the winners.
Make a noise for Crazy Legs one more time, y'all.
The legendary Crazy Legs.
Hurts.
He's almost 50 years old, looking 35, maybe 38.
Okay.
Maybe 39.
Okay, man, I'm kidding.
Hey, even then, that's
actually,
still pretty good.
Actually, I'm 40 and I look
two,
older than him, so.
One.
Kareem takes it. Kareem takes
it.
That was, I mean, hey, that's why we're not the judges, and that's okay. That's okay. Congratulations, Kareem.
Congratulations,
Kareem.
You came
and you conquered.
Big ups to Gravity.
I definitely do want to know who the judges voted for, just to know, because it's always good. I do believe we will know about that, so hopefully we're able to announce it. And that's the way it goes at times, you know? We're not judges, we're commentators, and we're doing our job.
My name's Bennett, and I'm not in it. I'm just kidding. But yeah, man, tune in next week, udeftour.org. We're going to be right here, same place, around the same time. We'll have all the information on the website, but we'll be at the live streaming straight from the Style Elements crew.
Style Elements.
Style Elements crew anniversary. And what is it, a 3-on-3?
It is a 3-on-3. Yes, it is a 3-on-3.
Yes, sir. So yeah, my name is Cross One. You can follow me at @IAMCROS1 or at FSS Worldwide and
Mex One. And you can follow me at the B-Boy Spot, THEBBOY Spot. Also check out thebboyspot.com. Thank you everybody for tuning in.
Yeah, thank y'all for tuning in with us.
We had a great time doing this, and we'll do it again.
This is the first of many, so
that is true.
All the Challenger Series events we're going to be live streaming. Also the Champion Series.
Leading up to the championship. So definitely, I believe it was a great, great event. Yeah. Break free, very successful. Congrats to Moy.
Next time we'll have headphones so we can hear ourselves.
Yeah, I would love that. But all in all, it was a great event. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you to all the people that came out. Everybody, you know, like, let's keep doing this. The Pro Breaking Tour is halfway. You know, we still got the rest of the year. So keep checking the webpage, keep following us on the Instagram, on all our social medias, and let's do this because, you know, it's about everybody.
Yeah. And if you're in the Houston area, remember to check out the Break Free Community Center with Moy and the Havoc Horror crew teaching classes every day. So, yeah, man. Thank you all for tuning in, and God bless. Good night, and we'll see
next
you at the
week.
Next jam next week. Style Elements anniversary. Peace.
Closer to God in a tight situation now. Take these words home and think it through. Or the next rhyme I write might be about you. Sunday shook. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look. They shook. Cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks.